Welcome to our video on the fascinating history of steam shovels. Invented in the mid-1800s, steam shovels quickly became essential tools for large-scale excavation and construction projects, playing a major role in public works in the 19th and early 20th centuries. These massive machines were powered by coal-fired boilers that generate steam to power the shovel's hydraulic system. Capable of lifting enormous quantities of material at once, steam shovels were instrumental in the construction of railroads and canals, including the Panama Canal. However, as technology evolved, steam shovels fell out of favor in the 1930s, with the emergence of simpler, cheaper, and more efficient diesel-powered shovels. Today, steam shovels are a rare sight, with only a few examples preserved in museums and private collections around the world. Nevertheless, their legacy lives on, and they remain an important part of the history of construction and engineering. Join us as we explore the fascinating history of steam shovel, its impact on the development of infrastructure and its lasting legacy. Don't forget to press like and write in the comments, why do you love steam showers?
much.